I'm still here over a bunch of strong players. So twisted ankle, skinny chick, whatever. I'm a determined little bitch, and I will put up with a lot of crap to get to the end, you know?
And it's really cracking me up.
I'm coming in hot. It's going to be guns blazing. I'm going in like a crazy one, like a banshee. That's why they had people guarding you. I was like the mental patient, and then you left the mental patient alone, and I went crazy.
You are a disgusting, old, hot-headed, chauvinistic, alcoholic bigot.
People will call you weak. People will say that you are undeserving. But you know what? Why are those characteristics any less admirable as lying, cheating, and stealing? Why does he get a free pass, but your wrong way of playing is admonished? If there's one thing that I learned in this game, it is that perception is not reality.
It's not a big deal, but I think it's something that every tribe member should know, and I want to try my best to keep it from the other tribe members, but I am deaf.
No, he didn't hush a man that's bigger than him that can beat his ass.
I feel we owe it to the island's spirits that we have learned to come to know, to let it be in the end the way Mother Nature intended it to be, for the snake to eat the rat.
Johnny, if you need any advice how to raise a baby to be a happy and well adjusted child, I will be very happy to give you some advice. Thank you.
I hope you go home tonight. Look who's judging you now.
It was either going to be my buddy or my grandmother coming, and my grandmother's not here for a reason. She's not around.
Christina's IQ is probably a zero. I don't know if that even exists.
I'm gonna be a total bitch, and I'm gonna get rid of who I have to get rid of, and I'm gonna hurt people's feelings, and I'm gonna laugh when people cry, and I'm gonna own it.
You're probably the most masterful person in the history of Survivor to play the flirt card, which is great. My question to you is, how does that resonate for you in the bedroom? How do you take that to the next level?
Eat your rice. Eat your rice.
If you go get a banana, you have to ask every person who's in your vicinity if they would like a banana, which is great, but in my world, if your ass is hungry, you go get a banana.
I'll come over there and knock your head off.
All right, hold on.
Bring
hold on.
My
fill
kids
fill
into this bitch.
All right, hold on. Hold on, bro. Hold on, bro.
The good news is, you'll never believe it. There's fish in the ocean. You know, I feel sorry for her in one sense because she's kind of desperate right now trying to catch fish. And then on top of not catching the fish, she loses our stuff. You just signed your own death warrant is basically what you did.
Not leaving now. I'll see you on Redemption Island. I'll kick your ass then.
And I threw it in the fire. I don't care. I should burn his sneakers. He could take his bald-headed tail to tribal council. It'll be all right. He could wear his buff on his head. He has a big bald patch right here he doesn't want nobody to know about. But we've been here for 39 days. I've seen it a whole ton of times. Screw it. That's payback for everything he's done to me in this game.